We are still months away from the November midterm election, but one candidate's getting an early start to his reelection campaign.
Just as our parents taught us, Susan and I have taught our girls, leave things better than you found them. But common sense like that has been lost in Washington.
Maybe seen this commercial during this very newscast. Senator Michael Bennet releasing his first campaign ad of the 2022 election season today. He's taking on Republican Joe O'Day, and he already has a big lead when it comes to money. New numbers show Bennet has about $8 million, while O'Day has just $841,000. On Colorado Point of View, our political analysts discuss why the incumbent senator is putting out an ad this early.
I think this is an introductory ad. I think this is an ad to introduce Michael Bennet, reintroduce Michael Bennet to the American public. And I think it's an important thing to distinguish between issue-based and just general issue campaigns like this one, including the fact that Joe O'Day, for example, is $1.7 million in debt, only has $800,000.
Okay, very quickly.
Michael Bennett's been in office for a long time. He doesn't need to introduce.
Okay.
He needs to come up with solutions.
We also sat down with the Republican candidate for Colorado's 7th Congressional District, Eric Odland. And you can see it all this Sunday morning on Colorado Point of View starting at 7:30 a.m. on our news partners, Channel 2.